morning, it says the night, it says the DJ. And now you're thinking that. Nani? How you can be super productive, how you can stay focused. You better do what you're supposed to. At the end of the day, it's between you and cost. The one thing that I did wrong was playing catch up. To break it to you, but the reason you're under so much pressure is because you put yourself there in the first place. She's confident. Oh no no. Oh no no. She's confident. Oh no no. Oh no no. And welcome to the confidence shop, the number one shop for confidence in the whole world. I am gonna be studying group accounting. It's calling my name. I will speak to you when something major happens. Semester kids, today is Monday, the 2nd of August. The new semester is starting, so uni is officially open. Yay! I'm fresh and bright and ready to do more work. And today I'm attending a live session for FR3.
Reneilwe Mashala, is that you? Achieve the mark that you want to achieve at the end of the year. And so that's effectively what this half an hour is going to be about. Tutorials is the learning. So just be careful.
The tutorials
about
is the learning.
Lies you may tell yourself.
Lies we tell ourselves to pass. You don't know where the girl coming or going.
This way, because that's what I feel is the right way to start.
The next day.
Good morning, time to start the day. It's like 8 past 5 or something now. I wanted to go back to bed, but I was like, I'm already up, so let me just be up, you know. So today's Tuesday. It's the second day of the new semester. Things are not hectic, but it helps to just like stay on top of your work. And so today I have a TAT for FR3 at 9 a.m. So I'm gonna go shower, make some tea. Alright, look, it's 5:38 now. I'm gonna quickly go make some tea, do my Bible devotions, start my day, invite God to take over, you know, and yeah, start studying.
Hello.
8:30, so I'm gonna make some breakfast and tea and eat before my tutorial starts at 9 a.m. Because listen, I'm at rest now. Everything's supposed to be hunky-dory, but there's fucking construction going on outside, so it's very noisy. The Wi-Fi is also eating up. I just got removed out of a tart because of my connection, and now like the Wi-Fi is just off, so I'm out of the tart now. It is 20 past 2 now. I am brain fucked. But like, my energy is still on 100. I don't feel sleepy. I just feel like I need to take a long break. So I'm gonna make lunch and watch one episode of The Good Doctor, because it's like 40 something minutes. That's a long break for me, so I'm gonna do that, and then I will resume studying. It's going well so far. The Wi-Fi is still down, can you believe it? Like, Z lyrics. Who remembers those? Oh, A to Z lyrics carried us our entire lives, bro. Just kidding. Please. So here's the song. Uncle from the racial, don't do iCloud, don't do email. First one type and man and while I try this title detail. Back when Rick was doing up to still, I was doing dinner with TZ. I didn't trust no one, so girl like me, cause it's crazy.
What the fuck?
Nico warning, it's a Nike, it's a DG. Skj, he gonna name in different countries. Give up in this house. I know you think that.
Nani?
I just butchered the whole thing. Wasa wasa, just like credit. Pasa, I don't know. Pasa. Link with Skull and Cascos Jamie. Pangaza. Pasha sasa pizza. I was way too young for to slash it. Pick one man who slept a strip in the bed, he learned no clashes. Every patch on chest is just for real. Nigga just acting. I can steal some cash and back at Gucci, P and Gila.
is just our side. I don't really care who rides on whose side.
So I wanted to talk to you guys about like how you can be super productive, how you can stay focused in the second semester. You probably weren't done by the first semester, but you know what? Hey, news travel fast. Second semester is gonna need you to show up more than you did for first semester. And let me just say that for me, the 5:30 a.m. study routine has really done wonders in my life, because I told you, if I wake up at 8, I'm gonna start being productive around 12 p.m. But when I wake up at 5:30, by 12 p.m. I'd already done so much. It gives me some kind of motivation, like I cannot wake up at 5:30, well actually 5, and play. You know, I have to show up for my academics. The message that I'm trying to convey to you guys is that you better do what you're supposed to do. At the end of the day, it's between you and course. What you give to course is gonna multiply. It doesn't work that way. In fact, like, I feel like you give course a lot and it gives little. What you give to course is gonna give back to you. You know, the one thing that I did wrong was playing catch up. Your catch up is very dangerous. I can attest to that. Like, in my previous years of studying, I never used to do a lot of tasks because I was always catching up on lecture recordings, on content, you know. And by the time you are done with this week's content, you still have 3 more weeks. You are trying to cover the content. By the time you are done, it's like test season or exam season. You didn't do a lot of tasks, you just skim through it. You're like, oh, so this is what they actually ask. And then you look at the memo, oh, this is how I'm supposed to answer. But like, the oh yeah method doesn't really, you know, it didn't do me any justice until I had to sit down. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna learn. You know, when you do your tutorials, that's when you realize what you know and what you don't know. Do you know what I mean? Like, tutorials have really helped. Most of the learning is in the practice, when you actually practice what you know and what you think you know. And most of the time you find that what you think you know is not right. You is a dumb child. I'm just joking. You just need to go back and revisit your work, stuff like that. Do you know what I mean? So I guess what I'm trying to say is that let's give this semester one more shot. Let's show up for this semester. It's gonna show up for us. Hard work pays off. You know what you need to do now. Stop playing catch up. Try. And I know that you're not going to stay on top of your work. Try. Even if you do get left behind, don't let it be such that now you're struggling to catch up and now you have to take a break because everything is overwhelming, but you're the one that got yourself in that position in the first place, you know. And I found that with my 5:30 a.m. study routine, like I said, we have different schedules and stuff. If you are a night owl, it, like, the art is in actually doing the work and not procrastinating. So I'm just gonna give an example of my 5:30 study routine. With my study routine, I found that when weekend comes, like, I've already covered all the work that I needed to cover. I can actually play. I play over the weekend, you know, like, I can even shoot my videos and edit them. You can actually afford to take rest days without feeling guilty. You know, it's not that, it's like, when you rest now, it's not that you are under so much pressure. Like, I had to break it to you, but the reason you're under so much pressure is because you put yourself there in the first place. I know uni is not the best place to be at, and like, the workload sometimes is too much, but I feel like we also play a big role in letting it pile, you know. And I know that we need to take care of our mental health, but you need to think about it like this. Sometimes it's a little fucked up because, like, you do your work, it stresses you out. And now you can't do your work because you're stressed out. But you're not doing your work stresses you out even more. Now you're back at the same, even worse. You're at a much worse place than you were before. So I'm just saying that try to, like, man up, take responsibility. Plan your week ahead. Try to do, like, at least 60% of the things that you planned. If you're still doing, like, less than 50% of the things that you planned, I hate to break it to you, but something's wrong with you. Like, you need to do some self-introspection. At the end of the day, please don't push yourself too hard. There's only so much that you can do, and uni is not your whole life, okay? If you need to deregister, honey, deregister and go rest. If you feel like it's not worth it. Because sometimes you can take it and sometimes you can't take it. But if it gets to a point where you can't take it, but you feel like you need to take it. It's not healthy. It needs to be good stress. I am like very productive today because like I'm doing so much work because I am leaving on Thursday and tomorrow I have to go out with a friend of mine. It's a birthday. We've been planning this for so long. So I kind of have to like do most of the work now, but I'm going to take my books with me home because wow, I really cannot afford to like rest when like the new semester just began. Otherwise I'm gonna go back to the place where I'm playing catch up and do you know what I mean. Bye guys. Like I look cute, I look pretty. I love y'all.